The application of MPS Smart Motor Modules goes beyond integration with the MPS Smart Motor Evaluation Kits. For example, our Smart Motor Modules can be easily adapted to drive third-party brushless DC motors. In this video, we will demonstrate that capability on this single-axis ball toss system. The margin for error in this system is incredibly small, and the highly accurate position control made possible by the MPS Smart Motor Module allows this device to reliably throw and catch a ball back and forth without any features to track the ball in flight. The system consists of a primary aluminum-based structure, lightweight, rigid carbon fiber tube arms, and a plastic 3D printed backstop. The system is driven by a brushless DC motor and planetary gearbox. The design targets a ball toss height about 1 meter above the arm's rotation axis, and is able to throw and catch the ball at the same elevation. Combining that simple design performance target with the physical parameters of the system as shown here, we can use general equations of motion for rotational bodies and ballistic flight trajectories to derive the motor performance requirements. For simplicity in our calculations, we'll neglect the effects of air resistance and assume the system consists only of rigid bodies. With this method, we're able to calculate the required rotational velocity and torque needed to achieve the desired flight path. From those calculations, we selected a Maxon 30mm diameter 200-watt brushless DC motor with a matched 3-stage planetary gearbox for this application. The smart motor control boards integrated in MPS smart motors can be used to easily customize any third-party brushless DC motor or upgrade an existing brushless DC motor installation to have improved smart capabilities. As shown here, we can transfer the MPS MMP module and housing from the NEMA 23 MPS smart motor directly onto the 30mm body with a simple adapter plate and associated magnet holder. Communication, initialization, and programming of the motor is done with the MPS RS485 communication module and virtual bench environment, just as with all of the MPS smart motors. Here we show the position-controlled motion profile of the main arm as it goes through one acceleration cycle to toss the ball, and then accelerates again to meet the ball on its downward trajectory for the catch. The motion program is completely stored on the MPS motor control module, so we only need to supply power to the system to get it running. Positional accuracy and repeatability are incredibly important with this system, especially since there are no optical tracking features to follow the trajectory of the ball. As you can see, when we overlay the commanded arm position with the measured arm position feedback, the resulting error is very small. And appropriately, the margin for error with a system like this is also very small, as both the arm position and the simultaneous rotational velocity must be absolutely in sync with the ball in flight to achieve a successful catch. The precision and stability of MPS's motor control modules can provide the accuracy and consistency needed for successful implementation of a system like this, not only for a single toss and catch cycle, but also for continuous operation to toss and catch the ball over and over again. To learn more about MPS eMotion motor control modules and driver ICs, or MPS's other products, visit monolithicpower.com.